The male orgasm is a complex physiological and psychological process that can be divided into four distinct phases. First, arousal or excitement phase, increased heart rate and blood pressure with erection of the penis. Second, plateau phase, a continued increase in heart rate and blood pressure, and pre-ejaculatory fluid may be released. Third, ejaculation or orgasm is divided into two stages, emission and expulsion. The fourth is resolution phase. Men usually have some control over the timing of ejaculation during sexual activity. However, if a man feels a lack of control over when ejaculation occurs, and this concern affects him or his partner, it may indicate premature ejaculation, or PE. PE is defined as ejaculation that happens sooner than desired, usually within 1 to 3 minutes of vaginal penetration. For some individuals, it can occur from the very beginning of their sexual experience, while, for others, it may develop later in life, even after a period of normal sexual function. The exact causes of PE remain unclear, but it may stem from a combination of biological, chemical, and emotional factors. Serotonin is a naturally occurring substance in the body that is produced by nerve cells. It plays a crucial role in regulating mood, emotions, sleep, and sexual desire. Higher levels of serotonin in the brain can lead to a longer time until ejaculation. In comparison, lower levels may result in a shorter time for ejaculation and can contribute to premature ejaculation or PE. Depression, anxiety, stress, lack of confidence, a history of sexual repression, and relationship issues can significantly impact serotonin levels and contribute to PE. These causes can also be the results of experiencing PE. Although no drugs have been approved to treat PE, certain medications, such as antidepressants, along with psychological therapy, can help reduce anxiety related to sexual performance, leading to delayed ejaculation. The glans penis, or the head of the penis, has a high concentration of nerve endings, making it very sensitive. Research indicates that men experiencing PE often have heightened sensitivity in the penis, especially on the head of the penis. This increased sensitivity can result in rapid arousal and ejaculation. Behavioral therapies such as the start-stop method, the squeeze method, and pelvic floor exercises can help men gain more control over ejaculation. The start-stop method is a technique used to delay ejaculation. It involves stimulating the penis until the feeling of ejaculation arises, then stopping the stimulation and waiting until this feeling fades away. This is repeated several times until ejaculation occurs. Over time, it can help to enhance self-awareness and control and improve sexual endurance. The squeeze method involves firmly squeezing the head of the penis for several seconds at the moment before ejaculation becomes inevitable until the urge to ejaculate passes. This is repeated until ejaculation occurs. This method gradually improves control over ejaculation by delaying the process. Pelvic floor exercises, also known as Kegel exercises, are a proven method to help men gain better control over ejaculation. These exercises strengthen the PC muscle, a part of the pelvic floor that plays a key role in ejaculation control. In cases of penile hypersensitivity, topical anesthetic creams or sprays applied to the penis can help reduce sensitivity and delay ejaculation. Numbing creams and sprays can be applied to the head of the penis approximately 20 to 30 minutes before sexual intercourse. It is important not to leave the numbing cream or spray on for longer than recommended, as this may cause the erection to subside. Additionally, the cream or spray should be washed off the penis 5 to 10 minutes before sex to avoid causing numbness in the vagina during vaginal intercourse. Using a condom can also help reduce sensation. Furthermore, condoms can prevent the numbing medication from affecting the vagina and offer protection against sexually transmitted diseases and unwanted pregnancy.